Hey, welcome to Gracie. We just got done driving 19 hours and 2 days to arrive in Death Valley National Park. It was 44 degrees when I left. It's 81 beautiful degrees here. I'm finally in shorts and a t-shirt, but hey, I gotta get packed up because I'm heading out to teach a new episode of Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. We'll see you out there. You're standing outside the Images of the West Gallery by Randall J. Hodges. Come on in. Standing outside the Randall J. Hodges Photography Gallery. Come on in. Welcome to the gallery. We're starting a video series here where we take you out in the field and show you what it's like to be a professional landscape photographer. I'm a different kind of photographer. There's no Photoshop here. We're gonna do all the work right in the camera. You're gonna get to see the back of the camera. We're gonna take you on a little adventure, throw some tips and techniques on the way. Come on, I hope you'll join us. I'll see you out in the field. Welcome to Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. For this episode, we're doing Death Valley. After 2 days of driving, we finally arrived in Death Valley. It's a beautiful 81 degrees right now, and tonight we're gonna head out in the Mesquite Sand Dunes. We're kinda taking a secret path to a secret location in the back of the dunes. For now, we just gotta get up that trail. Let's get up that trail. Right, we made it to the dunes. All right, we've made it out here to the dunes, and I've set up a lower composition, trying to use those lines out there through the sand to add to my foreground and lead the eye out to that beautiful scene with the dunes. We're just starting to get that late last light right in there. I'm gonna pop one of these off. All right, that's looking pretty nice. Right now I'm shooting the Canon 5DSR, the Image Monster. I've got a 24 to 105 lens on there, and I've got a split neutral density setup in there, and I've got a four stop solid right over the bright part out there, balancing light between the sky and that sand right now. All right, and as far as my other settings, I'm shooting an F20 to create that maximum depth of field. ISO's at 100, and I'm just gonna knock up my white balance to 6200K, and tonight I'm shooting in that Lanscape, or what I call Kodak Elite Chrome Roll of Film color palette. Let's grab another shot here. All right, that's looking pretty nice. That light's getting later and later out there. I decided it's a great time to shoot a black and white. Kind of switch over to my monochrome roll of film. Oh, that's very nice. And talk a little bit about my composition here. I'm really loving that line as it drags your eye right out to the mountains in the background. And I'm using some of the bushes out there to frame out the right side of my picture. We just gotta wait for that last light and alpenglow. Just got that last light. Look at that, that's beautiful. Let's get a shot. Oh, that's in the bank. Very nice. Well, I've changed it up a little bit. I'm pointing the other direction. We're getting some crazy glow coming up in there. Let's grab one of these. Oh, that's in the bank. That's so nice. Oh, nailed it. All right, my white balance is up to 6800K. I'm still rocking that four-stop split neutral density filter, shooting at F20, ISO 100. It is so nice out there. Look at that. Let's grab another shot. I'm loving that. That's amazing. Let me tell you, I am so nailing it. Can you see that? That is incredible. Oh, the sweeping line of the dune, it's all going into alpenglow. I love it. Oh, that's so nice, gallery shot. Man, what a night. I'm just putting shot after shot in the bank. I'm just loving it. Unbelievable. Shot after shot, that is lasting. It is so amazing. Let's put another one in the bank. Oh, nailed it. Oh, that's so good. Well, the exposure's starting to get pretty long. I think we're getting close to the end of the night. Oh, I'm getting that pink glow all across the sand out there. It is so beautiful out there tonight. Unbelievable. Well, it looks like we've reached the end of the night. What an unbelievable night we had. A beautiful hike out here. Got to see the mountain glow. Got to see that beautiful alpenglow with those crazy streaks in the sky. Hey, thank you so much for watching. If you like what you see, put a follow on our channel so you can keep up with our videos. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. We'll see you next time. Nailed it. Welcome back to Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. Little bonus footage for you tonight. We're gonna do Golden Canyon. Overcast skies right now, but we're hoping we hike up to the top, get that big view, and the sun's gonna sneak under there and give us a fantastic sunset. But for right now, we just gotta get up that trail. Let's get up that trail. What an amazing hike. What an amazing canyon. Well, we've made it up to the pass. What a view that is. It's still pretty cloudy out, but we have just a little bit of tones happening out there in the background. Right now I'm shooting aperture priority F20. I am at ISO 100 and my white balance is 6000K, and I've got a four-stop Singray split neutral density filter right on the top there, balancing light between the sky and all the alluvial fans out there. Let's go ahead and grab one of these shots. Well, that's very nice. Those tones are very nice out there. Put that in the bank. So nice. All right, now I'm zooming in there and just boxing in some of those alluvial fans. See if we can make a nice artistic photo. Oh, that's so nice. I'm gonna turn up that white balance a little bit. Put that right in the bank. Looking nice. Picking up a little bit of nice color out there. I like that a lot. Nailed that. Gonna zoom in there a little bit, box that color a little bit tighter. Outstanding. Still shooting that four-stop split neutral density filter on top at F20 ISO 100. I've raised my white balance up to 7200K, and I'm really liking the results right now. Very nice. Very nice. Well, that color's starting to fade. Looks like we've reached the end of the night. We didn't get that big blow up sunset we were hoping for, but we did get some good colors and we put some shots in the bank. I'll put some of my favorite photos from this location up for you. Hey, thank you so much for watching. If you like what you see, put a follow on our channel so you can keep up with our videos. It's Out in the Field with Randall J. Hodges. We'll see you next time. Nailed it.